All right, we're here, of course, at Cannabis Treasure Company, and these ladies came in telling us one of the coolest stories, treasure stories, that I have just heard. So you are?
Brooke Baker.
And?
Tori McKenna.
And so, please, again, tell us the story that you were telling.
So, we're over in Manzanita, and we're, you know, looking outside of our hotel room because we have a beautiful view, and we see these kids rolling down the street on their bicycles with shovels, and, you know, of course, like, we think, you know, they're looking for the treasure. So later on, we go for a drive to just go check out the area, and we notice their bikes are on the side, so we park and then turn over, and of course, they're right where the river comes down into the ocean, digging for dear life, just trying to find this treasure. So adorable.
Like Alan says, and they're peeking over, you said, right? Yeah. And trying to stay hidden.
Yeah, exactly. You know, checking us out, seeing if we're there to treasure hunt as well, you know.
What'd you think when you saw that?
Oh, it was adorable. It was just like in the movie. So obviously they saw the movie, and they knew where to look, and where the rocks might be, and where to dig, and they just took off on this adventure. There were, you know, five older boys, and then with the big shovels, each one had a shovel, and then two smaller little boys on bikes behind, just trying to keep up. It was wonderful to see. It was really magical.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much for sharing that story. We love hearing those stories. There's a family that comes out here from time to time, and they have a little guy, about yay tall, and about a year and a half ago, they started right off the bat by giving him a treasure map. Mm. And he went down to Arch Cape into the cave and found this treasure in there. And when he opened the chest up, there was a letter from Blackbeard. And it says, for the pirate that found the treasure, this be my treasure. And they had burned the edges of it. He came in here wanting us to authenticate the treasure and everything. And it was just adorable. So, hey, we'll see you guys later.